Hey guys, welcome back to check, but it might be my solo record. I'm gonna keep this intro short so you guys can enjoy the gameplay. In today's gameplay, I was running the Peloton and I put on the fast loader for reload quickness because it reloads like the Kar 98. But the Kar 98, I usually don't run the fast mags because it is an ADS penalty because the other ADS attachment you switch for fast mags. But it's only the bruiser grip, which is not that great for me. Aiming stability is important, but I don't think it's very important with the Pellington because this is a lot more important. And then for the Bullfrog, I'm running the Strafe build. And then I have Groove Suppressor for the range, cap it off as a sniper support, and Serpent Grip because for some reason Bullfrog has slow ADS. And yeah, I haven't been posting lately, but I hope you guys enjoy this gameplay, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.
What?
TV for resupply.
Safe zone.
Holy crap, dude.
Track time expired. We lost the target.
No, don't run me over. Please don't run me over. I swear to God. I love you.
If you lose, you're sort them out or capture the objective. Enemy precision airstrike, take cover. Closing. Get to the new safe zone.
closing in. Target mark, send it!
This is Striker 3-1, good copy. Strike him.
Gas is inbound. Marking you.
No hits on that run.
You're losing ground.
What?
Less than five were still standing. Let's come back and win this. We lost that.
Are you kidding me, dude? I don't want to watch this. Holy crap.